since 2015. That's lined into right. A late break and a catch by Upton. One away. Didn't get a great start on that rocket to right by Corey Seager, but he made up for it.
Yeah, that ball was hit awfully firm and looking like it was going away from Upton. Seager turns on it. Too much topspin. He was looking for backspin, and that backspin would have been over the fence instead of in the glove of Upton.